about Matt Barnes doing that. It doesn't make any sense to me. Unless he thinks he can entice Kobe Bryant to get thrown out.
Either that or there's no way he's going to intimidate. And now a two-shot foul because the foul occurred before the ball was inbounded. Tony Brothers now telling Matt Barnes and Kobe Bryant to knock it off.